the race today in Indiana. I had bad luck in the final. My chain just dropped off. I missed a lot of points today. I am very proud of all the guys because they did a very nice job. It's fucking cycling.
It is Jerome Cousin first across the line of the intermediate sprint. Bennett is going to take the points and Sagan is not going to score. Nance Peter celebrates. He gets the crowd to cheer him home. He looks around. Solo's the best way to win. Nance Peters wins stage 8.
Et le maillot vert, c'est Peter Sagan de l'équipe Orange Roy avec l'hôtesse Škoda Auto, bien sûr.